Yo, what's up guys, it's T-Bag here. Now yesterday Battlefield officially posted the promo picture of the Battlefield 1 Russian DLC coming soon in the name of the Tsar. Now this picture is interesting for a couple of reasons. First of all, we have a female character on the front cover, which pretty much everyone is talking about. Apparently, she's some part of a female death platoon or something like that. Now the second thing, we can see a Mosin gun on the back of her. Now we most probably already knew that was coming in the game, but it's nice to have a little bit of confirmation. The Mosin gun is one of my favorite bolt action rifles. It looks beautiful, it's iconic. Like I said, we pretty much already knew that it was coming in the Russian DLC, but still, it looks so awesome to see it in the promo. Now the third thing, what I want to talk about in this video, is the pistol she is holding. Now at a first glimpse, you would say it's the Howda pistol that already exists in Battlefield 1. If we zoom in a little bit, you can clearly see four barrels. However, it does look a little bit different, don't you think? In my opinion, it's a different gun. It is a Lancaster pistol, or a Howda pistol for that matter. Basically, I believe that's the term for a full-barreled pistol with this kind of mechanism. However, if you look closely, this particular pistol that this female holds has only one trigger. Now, if you compare it to the existing Howda pistol in Battlefield 1, you can clearly see two triggers. I mean, I presume it's a trigger, maybe it's something else, but nevertheless, it's on the Howda pistol in Battlefield 1, and it's not on this pistol in the promo picture for In the Name of the Tsar DLC. So does that mean we can expect a new kind of Howda pistol, a new kind of Lancaster pistol in the Russian DLC? In my opinion, it does look like it. Now, as you can see by these pictures, we have different kind of Howda pistol, different kind of Lancaster pistol. This is the one that resembles the existing Howda pistol in Battlefield 1, in the vanilla game currently. As you can see in the pictures right here, these are different kinds of Lancaster pistols. So I believe, most probably, in the Russian DLC, we're gonna see a new kind of Lancaster pistol with four barrels, which in my opinion is pretty cool. Now, a little bit of a disclaimer, this is just purely speculation. I'm not 100% sure, maybe it's just the angle, maybe they forgot to put the extra trigger on, or I don't know how you call the thing. But I think we can agree, it does look a little bit different than the existing Howda pistol in Battlefield 1. Even the pistol grip and the whole case looks a little bit different. So I believe we do get, in fact, a new kind of Lancaster or Howda pistol, or however you want to call it, in the Russian DLC. So for that reason alone, this picture is very interesting because it pretty much confirms three things. First of all, female characters to play as in Battlefield 1, pretty cool. Mosin gun, we already pretty much knew that, like I said, but it's confirmed now. And most probably a new kind of Howda pistol. In my opinion, pretty cool. Again, a quick short little video to talk about this specific gun, because I'm very intrigued by new kinds of weapons that we can see in Battlefield 1. I really hope you liked the video. If you did, smash the like button. Please subscribe if you want to see more. And I see you guys next time.